Yep.
Sent.
Yeah, I was in both those pools.
It's my husband, I tell you, I love my husband.
Yes.
So right now, I'm the only one that doesn't live here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to explain that. My friend, and he's also more or less my doctor, because he's working for the people. And what he does is he goes see the people when they're at the end, it's here. So he's taking care of me as my doctor, in a way. And if he thinks I need to go to the hospital, he sees me and then he makes a decision, yes or no. So about a week ago, he said no, because there's something wrong with me, I'm just old.
Is that Doug?
Huh?
Is that Doug? Your friend?
Is that
Doug?
Yeah, well, maybe, I don't know.
Is he a doctor?
I need to see a doctor once a year.
Yeah.
And I had that the other day. So they come with the bus, take me to the doctor.
We all have to go see a doctor every year.
And ordinarily, it was Doug and I, we saw each other every day. And he's got the kids, the kids. In the years, we know each other. One of them is already going to college, and I gave away to all my friends, I got no money left because I gave it away to my friends. And you don't